measure twice, cut once really does apply to a bar. And that's because we can't add bits of the bar back on again. So make sure you do measure it twice. Again, I have done this wrongly and the bar was narrower than it was meant to be. So measure twice, cut once. I say cut once, we are cutting twice because we're cutting both sides of the bar, but effectively it's one cut.